When you're thinking about a premium SUV, you're probably thinking about the Porsche Cayenne, which is a little too rich for my blood. But if you need a really exclusive and yet still affordable option, I've got something for you. Today, we'll be talking about the Auto, which means car in German. And let me introduce you to the new 2015 Volkswagen Touareg, which is massive, bold, and firm. Yes, you might say 45K MSRP is a little bit too high, but when you're shopping for something like this, the price is definitely worth it. I think I've mentioned this before, but here you're paying for a different car, a different driving experience, and even a different metal quality. Besides, how quiet is your current ride? Have you ever heard a knock like this? There's no empty space. Think about it while I tell you more about this car. First of all, there are three different types of Touaregs available today. The V6 engine, which we're test driving today, the TDI, and the hybrid. TDI is great for anyone who hates gas stations. You can fuel your tank and forget about it for the next 765 miles, as stated on the manufacturer's website. Don't want to deal with diesel? No problem. The VW is a hybrid just for you. It's famous for its great fuel range, and at the same time, horsepower, getting you all 380 horses. Does 67K sound like a lot to you? Well, if not, then your choice is the most affordable model in its line, where technology meets luxury. So come on inside, and let's see how truly luxurious this car is. Inside, you'll find a pretty recognizable design that VW normally offers, except this car is a little more luxurious because the Touareg is the top of the line of what VW is offering in this segment. I also like the 8-speed automatic transmission with Tiptronic. Whether you're going cross country or just picking up some groceries, the gears shift smooth and fast. It's perfect for this car. Also, in the new Touareg, you're getting Byzion headlights and 4Motion all-wheel drive, which is absolutely great to have for this car. This car also comes with an automatic post-collision braking system that comes as a standard option and helps you to brake if someone hurts your rear bumper. You can also have the optional adaptive cruise control, autonomous emergency braking, and easy hands-free open liftgate. Like I mentioned earlier, the driving experience in this car is completely different. You're feeling the road like you're driving a sports car, except it's balanced and comfortable. The Touareg handles each and every turn firmly and steadily. The brakes are great. They're incredibly responsive and extremely safe. I especially like the steering wheel. It's a lot closer to the sports car segment. It's a heavier steering wheel than most cars have, but it follows every movement of the driver, even the lightest ones. It's also a heated steering wheel, which is great for those cold weather conditions. You might ask, what can you put in the trunk? Well, let's turn that question in, what do you need to put in the trunk? The VW claims to have 32.1 cubic feet of cargo space in the back, but when you fold the rear seats down, you could actually triple the amount of room you've got to fit anything from a bag all the way to a couch. What else do I like about the new Touareg? Well, I like the 0-60. All right, we're in drive mode. Let's switch it to sports mode. Turn off traction control. Have you ever thought an SUV could do that in just 7 seconds? Well, this big and fat SUV has some nuts, and that's why I like it. I just showed you that the Touareg offers you a completely different driving experience and is a completely different car. You should try it for yourself, but be prepared. You might not be choosing this car, it'll choose you.